Hello, I'm Fred Sanders, Frederick Sanders. I'm here with the Roland Corporation here at NAMM 2013. And I want to talk to you about our latest release, the VR09. And basically, it's our go-to easy access keyboard for keyboard players on the go who needs to get to a service or get to a show quickly. First of all, it's 12 pounds. It means you can put it on your back, get there, and not have backache. And the sounds, we have our supernatural organ sounds. Nice and rich. The organ sounds comes with three supernatural organs: rock, jazz, and also a transistor. Well, it's like the early 60s where things are kind of, you know, metallic in nature, and it creates textures and flow and tone. So let me play this organ for you. Each drawbar is very functional, so you can create the sounds that you need. And say if you're opening service in a worship set, very pumping. But then you want to transition into something that's more prayer-like. It's easy on this board to layer. So you press one instrument and find the second instrument that you want. I'm adding strings. Now you have your string layering right all on top of the board. And of course, all your effects is at hand, so there's no, you don't have to dig down into it. Adding some overdrive. As the spirit leads you, you can create your tones. As the prayer moves, the energy from the senior leader, you can move and react and respond, which is great for any musician. And one other function I want to show you is the texturing between the pads and the strings. It's quite lovely. Very peaceful. And if you notice here, on each section with the organ, piano, and synth, on top, as you're doing your layering, there's levels for each of those sounds. So no, once again, no more depth in your editing process. It's right all on top. So this is the VR09 by Roland.